Alright, there are binders full of women and horses and bayonets. But has anybody ever thought of binders full of horses?